Okay, here we go, here we go. Yeah. Fuck! Well, this game is definitely broken. Yay! Well, I might as well just keep on. Where's my game? My game was right there. Wait a minute. Where the fuck is my game? Where is my game? I could have sworn my game was there. It was there! Oh my god, I'm gonna have to check again. And so my game save is completely buggered. So that means I'm gonna have to use cheats and I'm gonna have to go exactly where I was. So I think it was Soul Survivor where I was. I'm pretty sure. Hey, ah, there we go.
Where's the rest of them? This is it. I think. Yeah, I'm the only one. Not enough. What's going on here?
Yep, we've already seen this before.
Okay, soldier. Move it out.
Okay, before I say anything, ever since I've changed computers, I think it's because of the dual core situation. But most of my games work fine. You've seen both of my PC game tests. I didn't think this was going to happen when I first had a look at this game to make sure it was all good. It was fine. The game file was there. The graphic, the textures were working fine. Now it looks like someone just shat all over it. So you're just going to have to work with me here. I'm just going to have to go one by one and just use cheats to get through the level that I'm actually at. And let's just hope it stays that way, shall we? All right. Let's just continue this now. All right. Sorry to pause everything. This is going to hurt me. Oh my god, what was that? I am... Oh no. Oh, this is gonna hurt me so bad. Fear me, the man of Mars. I have come to you to completely attack you. Fear me! Fear me! Fear! Fear! That's okay, I still got a whole bunch of lives. I mean, look at me. I'm practically immortal. I hate these controls, I really do. Hey, what are you doing? Oh, I hate this bit so much. And there's no way around. Are you serious? Is there broken textures so I can't see shit? This is going to be a long game. Yep. This is going to be fun. Oh, bugger you! I feel like there's blood in my throat. Oh well. Are you serious? I certainly turned to whoa!
Ah, fear me! I am all that is alien! Fear me!
Oh, okay.
Fear!
Okay, I'm gonna go away, and I'm gonna... it's been a long time. And I can't do shit! Oh my god. Oh, yay.
Fear! Fear!
Are you serious? Die!
Die!
Oh boy, we're gonna have some fun today, aren't we? Just wondering if I can... Hang on. There's no way around this, is there? It never is. Ah-ha-ha! Hello! Wish I knew about this before when I actually did it last time. Okay, I know there's someone around. There always is. Oh, it's just a chocolate bar. Alright, where are ya? I know you're around here somewhere. No! Oh, bugger off!
Fear my tentacle abilities!
Nope! Nope! Oh, bugger off! Oh, bugger off! Die along with your broken textures. How can you not die? Just die, damn you! Seriously? Like no one else can do it. Yay me!
Yay!
Ah, I'm back to this crap again. What the hell? Yeah.
Die!
Well, this is gonna be fun. I'm just gonna wiggle like a worm the entire way through. I moved! And you should die! Oh my god, die! Why don't you take your samsara up your bumba? Oy is me. Oh, go away! No! No! Why am I reloading? Why am I reloading? Ah! Alright, here we go, here we go. Alright, where are you? You scientifically engineered bums. Found ya! Oh, just die already! No! Nope, die! 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 Oh, I forgot about you! Not anymore. Oh, shit. Okay, I'm good. No! No, 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 no! I don't have any salsa. Now leave me alone. God, go away! Go away! Oh, great, there's a hatch there too. Oh, that's bull! It's bull! It's a load of crap, that's what it is. Great, I've lost 6 lives. What's with these? I don't have any salsa! No! Go away, go away, go away, go away, go away, go away, go away! Go, go! Go away! There we go! Right. Now, to the main event. How come you don't die? Nope! I shot you! Piss off! Yeah, screaming then again. Oh, I forgot about you! Go away! Oh man, this is annoying. This is really, really annoying. I don't know how much more I can do this. SHUT UP! Alright. Let me think. Alright, here we go. ARE YOU SHITTING ME?! Oh my god. Ugh. Go away! Oh. Shoot me twice and I'll shoot you 500 times until you are dead! Even if my textures break me. Alright, where are ya? There we go. Ball! I call ball! Go away, go away, go away, go away! Ball! Jerk. Ah. Oh boy. What am I doing? Turn around! That is a load of shit! How are you supposed to get through that? Holy Christ! Well, yeah, okay, I'm only got 42 lives left. Big one. Yep, I'm pretty much gonna get a game over at this rate, because if I had my original file, I would have actually had lost all my tails. All my tails would have been gone by now. Man, this is becoming more of a rage game than a Nintendo 64 game. Nope! Oh, you bastard! I am getting really annoyed right now, and I am not gonna put up with this. Even if they keep on saying salsa sexy or whatever it is that they're trying to say. I better be close to completing this game, or I swear to God. Okay, here we go. How many? Okay. Whew! Okay, we're good. I'll just get another piece of health, and... Alright. Oh boy. Go away! Okay, I've got full health. Let's not stuff this up. Oh, salsa! Salsa! Yeah, who taught you how to shoot? For me, it was Call of Duty. Oh, ping off! Don't you dare touch that bomb! Last thing I need is to restart the stupid thing all over again. Alright, there it is. Ah! Holy Jesus! You wait for the last second! Well, now you get to die! Oh my God, just die already! Oh, it's those bloody things again.
Surely it can't get any worse than that.
Yeah, I'm not walking through that. No! No! Piss off! Piss off! Away with thee! That is bull. He's around the corner. I know it. He's around the corner. I know it. Ah, there you are! I'm gonna shoot over it! Okay, we're good. Yep, nothing wrong. Oh, hello. What are you doing over there? Oh, hang on. Hang on. Oh, yeah, I can't walk through fire, but you guys can. What a load of bull. No! Why? Why all of you at the same time? Oh, hello. Ah. Hello! Why is my aim shite? I shot you! That is bull! Oh man. Okay, fine. Oh, what? Die, you furry midget. No! All furry midgets, stay away! Away, away, away! There's bull! Why don't I automatically lock in? Why are you doing this? Why am I on- Oh, okay. You heat-proof bastards! Oh boy. Okay, back, 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 back! I shot you! Just fuck off! Seriously? Okay, I'm gonna put my guns away. I'm gonna slowly. Okay, I'm almost there. There we go. Alright. No! Piss off! I am not dying today! No! No! I need more health. I seriously do. This is bull. Ah, man, this is hurting me.
Die! No way! No! Bloody teddy bears. Honestly, I can't even deal with them half the time. That is bull! Die! Taste my vengeance! For life number 30... 41 or something. I don't know. Alright, it should be easy now. Okay, I have to shoot the one at the top first. Yeah, that dude's alright. Oh joy! Ball, die every single one of you! Oh, there's five of you now? Fine, I get a five-man feed. I don't really care what you have to say. That is bull, and so are you! Oh dear, how am I gonna get across this? Nailed it.
What? Oh, this is a bit different. What are those guys? Ugh, little teddies.
Really?
Yeah, that's incredible.
I mean, what if you were to give this game to, say, 20 intelligent people? I mean, what would that do? Let's face it, what would it do?
Really? That's interesting.
What the f***? It's that bloody squirrel. Quick, into character!
Hit the ceiling, I said stunned.
What are you gonna do now? You gonna throw knives at me? Oh great, they're gonna inject me with lethal poisons. I should probably get moving. Okay, quick, pull out the guns. Steve ammo? Who's Steve Amo? Wait, did that dude just throw a knife at me? Oh! Bugger off! God, they actually throw knives! Holy crap! Base this oh wow. Oh wow. That really overdid it. Ah! This bastard's throwing knives! Alright, teddies. Base my power of the spaz. Yeah! Fear me. Oh, I have to reload. Ah! Oh. Die! Die! Just die!
Oh my god, this is you? Could you get me out of here? I think it's that switch over there. But be careful. I think the other one is, you know, frying tonight.
Yeah, just stay there. The cavalry has arrived. Ha, sorry, you can't move. Let's see now,
do you know which switch it is?
Yeah, it's written on it, yeah.
Eeny, meeny, miny. Okay.
I'm gonna say it's the right lever. Why? I don't know.
Oh, hang on a second. I think it's this one, actually.
Okay.
Well, what do you know? I'm not quite dead. Thanks for that. Feel a bit strange, though. How do I look?
You look great.
I gotta go. See ya.
Nah, I think I'll pull this lever, see what happens. Alright.
Cindy, lock and load.
Where? Oh, come on! I clearly grabbed that. Oh well, at least I'll have 6 lives now. Ow! Oh, it's 2 HP! Yeah, I don't know what I'm thinking. All right, climb it. Climb it. Oh! Hello? I can't hit anything! Why is this so difficult? I can't see shit! Alright, hold on. I can't see shit. And the textures are broken. Put those two together, and you're pretty much dead. I'm pretty much going to lose another 18 or 12 lives just to do this. I know I'm doing voice cracks because this is really stressing me out. They're fucking everywhere. Why can't they all just die? Oh, hello. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna have to skip this turret section, because otherwise I'll be here all day. Shit. Okay, so that went well. I couldn't do anything properly because the game crashed, so I went to here. Now, I think this is the next part.
Can you untie me? Just let me go, please? Nah.
They're presenting their arms, all right. Whoa. Oh, I thought that thing threw a microphone, not a freaking grenade! What the hell? Oh, hi!
Hey! Hey, fella! Fella! Come on! This is not the place we want to be hanging around.
Oh, hey! You killed them! Oh, that's great! Thanks for that! Conker?
What? Oh! Hey! Hey, it's Woden, isn't it? How you doing?
Oh, not too good at the moment. They wanted to kill me.
Ah, well, we're dead now. Say, I noticed that your outfit is a little bit different to the usual army regulation attire. What is it?
Oh, yeah. It's experiment number G7224. I'm the first to be fitted with this. It's an indestructible, titanium laminate.
Right. So what does that mean?
Oh, it means if somebody shoots me, I don't die.
Really? That's a pretty good idea. I'll get me some of them.
That's the only one. They're very expensive. Anyway, stick behind me, and you should be alright. I can be your Operation Squirrel Shield. What do you say?
Sounds good to me. Right, which way?
Teeny, meeny, miney, no.
Right, let's go.
Oh joy, sirens.
That up there. Like bombing. They're bringing out the heavy stuff. You go first.
Okay. I'll go first.
Go on then.
He's not going first! Oh, wow. Ah, no, no, no! You're not going first, so I guess I have to. Oh, No! Bugger off! Bugger off, damn you! Haha! Man, these things are really determined. Okay, I'm good now. Alright, let's go, you Eulysis bum. Oh, no! Take the squirrel! Take this dude! No, not me! Oh, okay. What are you doing? Let's go! No, this can't get any worse. Ah! Well, that's stupid. Bloody. Ugh. I swear, there better not be any more bombs on the way up. Ah! Thanks for the notification at the last second, bomb. Oh shit! Get away! Ew, get away! Where? What the hell? Ryan, what are you doing? What the hell are you doing, Ryan? You're not doing anything. You're not being helpful. You're not protecting me. I think that thing's a bust. Ah! Ryan, you useless bust. Well, I guess that means I have to shoot something. I do believe I'm being shot at, but, you know, bullets come out of anywhere, I guess. Oh my god, I can't catch a break! Alright, here's what I do. Get the bazooka, shoot the locks, spaz like a little bum, and then get out. Okay, here we go. Alright, turn around. Focus at the task at hand. Alright, get out. So much for a dramatic entrance. Oh, come on! What? No! Some aimbot BS right there. Is the door opened? Oh, thank Christ, the door is left open. Go. No. Go, no. No. Yes!
Hmm, at least there's no teddies in here.
Oh, a tank. Now that may come in handy.
Oh, a tank. It's a Class 22 as well. I haven't got one of them yet.
But he got one. Hey, where you going?
Oh, Class 22. Sweet. I'm gonna look inside.
Okay. What do you like?
Look at them.
Well, I guess I can come with. Let's go. Woo! Hello! Well, I guess I can't go that way yet. Hey! Radioactive, eh? Let's have a look. Ooh, I've always wanted to be near radioactive material. Oh! But nope! Bugger you! Ha ha! That's what you get. Yep, drown in radioactive material, you spider bot bum. No! Ah! Ow. That's gonna leave a mark. I hope I don't turn into a radioactive squirrel. Alright, here we go. Here it is. Oh joy.
Hopefully that opened the door on the outside. But whatever it's done, I think it's one of those let's leg it moments.
Ah, don't touch me, don't touch me! Ew! I think we're safe. Yeah, I'm sure of it. Oh my god, someone's shooting at me and I haven't even gone inside the tank yet. There we go. Oh, I can't shoot it yet? That's bull. Wait, who's shooting me? There's gotta be some sort of switch mechanism around here somewhere. Dude, where's the switch mechanism on this thing? Oh, hello. I guess I can't go that way then. Ah, hello. What do we have here? Ah, ha, ha, ha! Is this thing gonna break? I guess I have to look for something else. But what? Dude, where's the switch? Ah, ha, ha. Wow, I cannot believe I didn't think of that. This tank is indestructible! Oh yeah, 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 you want a piece of me? Jerk. Hello! Hello? Ah, hello. What do we got here? Wow, it's making chocolate milk. It's a bit nice. Really? Okay, I'm good. Okay, hopefully most of that was already done. Okay, maybe not. Okay, so you can't shoot anvils. Is that thing giving me the finger? Little bum. Ooh, that did not sound good. I'm just gonna keep doing that every time when I respawn, because that's just pretty much it. Alright, so I gotta wait for that spotlight to pass, then I can continue. I'm in a tank! Run over teddies! Hey, Teddy! Ow! You douche! Oh, I have to go back and get that other one. Oh wait, no I don't. Ah! Away with me! Alright. Ah! No, go back! Okay, go away for that spotlight to go, and... No! Why do you hate me so? Okay, I'll wait for it to completely pass, and then I'll be okay. Okay. Are you serious? Oh, hi, teddies. Bye, teddies. Anyway, I've almost finished it. What the hell? I have to do that whole thing again. Holy shit! No! Oh god, it's gonna shoot me, isn't it? Get moving, go, 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 go! Wait, what? Ah! No! Okay. Bye bye, tower. Ah, an opening. Well, this is my opening, so all right then. See ya. Whoa, deja vu.
Oh well, in for a penny, in for a pound, I suppose.
That's a puppet.
It's a little girl. Oh, it's dangerous around here, little girl. I don't think you want to be here.
Hi. Have you come to rescue me?
What? What is that?
That's the, inverse phase sonar. Very efficient with, oh.
What the hell do you know about that?
School?
I never learned things like that at school. Anyway, what is it?
It fires a missile, I think, a Teddy Funken U-47 intercontinental ballistic missile.
A missile?
Yes, like that one.
Oh, you what the?
Don't you worry, little girl. I'll rescue you.
Oh, goody, goody.
Yeah, our parents are bound to have some cash.
Yes, and I'm pretty sure her parents are also puppeteers. Jerk. Ah, hello. What do we have here? Ah. Ah! Oh, okay, I can swim. I can swim in this. Alright, where are ya? Well, it found me. Go, go! No! What the hell is this shite? Where is this submarine anyway? Ah, there it is. Ah, it's done. No, it isn't, apparently. Oh, great, there's two of them now. Literally, there's two of them right now. Ow. Well, that's a good thing to wake up to, just a missile just flying straight down. Are you serious? Oh no, get up, get up, get up! Okay. I'm out of here! Whoa! That was a close one. Die! Okay, last place. Oh, shit. Jump! Nope! Bugger this! Oh, that's not good.
a blast.
Yes, I can tell.
Now, to sort out the ransom. Rescue the little girl.
I'm pretty sure it's a puppet, or at least something stupid.
I'm so, so happy. I'm going to see my mommy and daddy again.
Yeah. Okay, come on. Let's try and get you out of here.
What the?
Oh, it's you guys.
What? I don't have a daughter.
Oh joy, it's a giant teddy bear. Ew. That butt is disgusting. Oh jeez, why is he teleporting?
Quick, get out of the way. I'm taking over.
Now then, lesson one, ballistics. This is my minigun. It fires 8,000 rounds per second, brass cased 8mm with tungsten alloy heads and high explosive charge. Very, very messy.
Go! Well, I guess my eyeball's part of the picture now. Not anymore, I guess. Oh, great. Now she's back to original standards. I hope I don't have to do all these stupid submarines again. Enough! What are you doing? You're teleporting your bum in the next week.
Now then,
hey, did you see that? I'm a crack shot. I knew the doll would be the weakness.
and I'm just gonna run you over! Gotcha! Hi! So what, you're gonna give me a lesson too now, or am I gonna keep running you over? Well, I guess I'm gonna keep on running you over then. Once I get a clear shot. Nope, stay away! Get away from me, you big fat oaf! Stay away! Away with thee! Alright, you know what? Bugger this. I'm gonna aim and... Hi! Come on, let's run you over! Aww, what's the matter? Don't baby while they go boom! Go, go, go! Just like I practice in GTA! Gotta shoot backwards to get extra speed! I can't believe I have to aim for a bleeping hand! Life lesson one, never mess with me! Die! I feel like I'm supposed to do something else. Die! I've got it! I know what I need to do. Well, obviously not that. Just ping off! Oh, wow. Alright, here we go. That's right, that's right. There we go! Oh god, here we go, teleporting Teddy.
Ah, now this is very special.
energy inverted magneto laser with a 6-pronged attack.
Yep, well, I'm out of here. How's this for a laser show? Hi! No, bugger off! Alright, put this bugger in reverse. Hello!
No! Keep calm!
Yeah, keep calm while I shoot this! Lesson number 3? Gotta keep moving until I actually get there. Come on!
Ah! Missiles! I think we're already familiar with these. Mark II's this time, however, fair guiding, with multiple warheads, of course. Don't fancy your chances very much, Mr. Squirrel.
Oh, I very fancy my chances. Just not sure how my chances are gonna go. Well, that took things a lot easier, didn't you think?
No, keep calm. Get up! I command you to get up! Oh, this is the end! My little baby. Yes, my little baby.
Oh yes, joy. These little buggers.
The tank's gone. Well. It served as well. Rodent?
Rodent! That thing was supposed to be indestructible!
Oh no. He didn't make it. He was a great guy. A superb soldier. A military tactician. And yes, he was mortal. Like the rest of us. But at least we showed that bitch who's boss.
Mr. Squirrel! Guess what? The show's not over till the little girl sings. Ooh, what's this?
A button that came out of nowhere!
I think I'll press it. Ooh, and what's that? Lovely countdown. I wonder what's going to happen now.
Self-destruct. Oh, give me strength.
And how exactly is he getting out of here? Oh, okay, I'll just use the hole in the ground apparently. And where will that take me? Are you shitting me?! Alright, you know what? I'm crawling through this. Ow. Wow! I wonder how long it took to get all these landmines working through, eh? Yeah, these things weren't here before. What the hell? Okay, calm down. Again? Are you serious? Oh my god, I hate that section so much. Okay, let's try that again. Apparently, the Grim Reaper can reverse time, apparently. Ow. Okay, I can only take two more mines. Like I said, two more mines, but let's die because we can. Okay, go. Ow! Wrong button. Whoops. Ah! Wrong button again! Okay, here we go. Okay. Oh, I can use this. Bull crap! Okay, let's go. Thank God for the 6 health bars, honestly. Don't you dare! I don't have time to put up with your shit! Well, I guess apparently I do. Do I really have to fight these teddies? I mean, really, do I have the guns? Do I even have the guns? No, I don't. I have a frying pan. And I have guns now. Great. Ah. Nope. Go away. Ah, I think I know what to do. I'm smart. Ow. Are you shitting me? You bastards! I went to crawl. I didn't went to die. Are you shitting me? Slippery yet deadly. Thank you, and I'll be here all day, because I will literally be here all day if I can't get through this. Okay. Tap. That was a tap. That wasn't a full jump. That's a load of crap. Ow! Well, this better not kill me, I swear to absolute god. Are you shitting me?! Okay, here we go again. Are you serious? That was nowhere near the laser! I didn't even touch that! This shit! There we go. Okay, now just duck under. Oh, dude, I am running out of time. I've got to get out of here now. Shooting me! You can't get through the lasers, and you can't even get through it without losing at least a bit of health. Are you shitting me? I fucking hate this game right now. Okay, here we go, here we go. Yeah. Fuck! Now, fire out. That is a load of shit.
Wait,
finally.
Wait for me. Wait for me. Where you going?
What? Hey guys, hold it there. There's another one. Oh my Gideon. Snipers.
Get out of here now. Come on. Let's go. Let's go.
We gotta get our asses out of here, pronto! Let's move it!
I am never doing games like that ever again!
made it. I made it.
Oh, you're awake. Come over here, boy. Come on, look at this.
Was a terrible thing, you know.
You're right there. All these fine young men sent off to do the dying. Those bigwigs, those pet pushers, those guys who never ever see a single bullet whiz past their heads. We want to get them down here. Those so-called generals in their big fancy houses, 20 miles behind enemy lines. Who are they to tell us? Who are they indeed? Look at that. What a sight.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
The horror. The horror.
Why is he inside a building now?
Recognize that voice?
It's Rotor. He made it, guys.
Yeah.
Well, that was fun. Yeah, that was the most fun level I've ever played. Yep, best one I've ever played. Whoa, everything is so quiet. Oh, someone got it. Yep. Well, I guess that beehive no longer exists. Ugh, now that I think about it, where is everyone? I hope I don't meet that stupid worm again. Hey, he's not here. That's good. Oh, the windmill's gone.
Oh, no. Where did the windmill go? And I was sure that was the final level. Oh, well, obviously not.
Ah. Oh, Rogan! Rogan! Hey, it's good to see you, man. What happened?
Oh, a bit sore, but... You know what? I reckon that that suit really worked. I was flying through the air. Next thing is, bam! I saw this thing coming towards me. Kind of like a windmill. Doesn't seem to be there anymore. Oh well. Never mind. At least I'm still here. So, what's happening?
I'm not really sure. But, the war seems to be over. You might as well go on your way.
Give my regards to the guys.
Yeah. I will. Catch you later.
Catch you later. You buy me a pint.
Okay. Conker, can I just say something?
Yeah, that depends what it is.
It was a real privilege working with you. And I have to say that if ever I need to go on an operation such as that again, I hope that it's with you.
Very nice of you to say.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah. Thank you, soldier.
Dismissed. What a great guy.
idiot.
Yep, both different opinions, but at least he's a good guy. Wow, this is the windmill? That's a bit disturbing. Oh well. Oh hey, we're on the other side of this castle. But I'm going to stop it right there, because that was absolute hell. That was probably the worst moment I've ever had in history. Well, I'm never going to do something like that ever again. And chances are, I'm probably at the last section of the entire game, so... yeah, this is Killing Dead 6, and I'll see you guys in the final episode.